a esta hora que es tan complicado antes de la comida, es la primera que me colocan antes de la comida.
Just before lunch is the first time they ask me to talk just before lunch.
En un terreno de vulnerabilidad.
I'll do my best. It is a terrain of vulnerability because I understand that everybody wants to go for lunch. Me too. I'll be very, very fast. I don't know whether there will be some Q&A, but it will be very, very fast. So just put on your, tighten your seat belts and let's go for it.
Esa es la gran ventaja.
I play at home, and that's my great advantage, because everything that what has been presented here, they have been funded by the program Europa Creativa, Creative Europe in English. So you're all familiar with my program, which is not normal, because the normal thing is that I am talking in front of an auditorium and everybody has many bias about paperwork and bureaucracy. We are an office, it is a funding tool. Everything that has been shared here today is the sexy part of it, is the content. Participation, etc., etc., but those contents have to be included in some forms, and depending on the forms, you will get more or less funding. And whether we want it or we don't want it, you need money. So to carry out.
Quien me ha presentado, los ponentes anteriores han puesto bien claro que para llevar a cabo estas iniciativas se necesita dinero.
To carry out these initiatives, everybody needs money, and the money comes from regional, bodies, national bodies or European bodies.
En nivel regional, en nivel nacional y en nivel europeo.
Regional, national and European level. The difference, well, just that for the European level, you need partners. You need to establish partnerships. You are all used to networking. You know how to speak in plural. Us, we, the partners. The $1 million question is, what is the idea?
¿Cómo hace que sea más sexy?
How do we make the idea more sexy,
para que los evaluadores, porque eso sí que tiene que quedar bien claro. He tenido jornada recientemente con el Erasmus Plus, que os recomiendo, que eso sí que tiene.
I've had some seminars with the Erasmus Plus program, and they have lots of money, but a hell of money. They are a national agency. They decide in Spain who is going to have money or not.
Gestionan, digamos, y vehiculan toda esta trámite. Nosotros no. El punto nacional de información.
But we are not. This is an information point or an information office, and accompanying programs help you if you need our help from the beginning to the end of the project. But once the project has been formalized, an expert or a task force in Brussels will evaluate the project. So we are in a kind of a middle way, in a much more pleasant position.
Casos prácticos de hoy que son.
So the practical cases we have seen today, expectative, for example, is always a best practice example we show, and the other projects have been projects selected in a democratic way by external evaluators you've never met before, and they are not subject to any lobby. So what is the objective? Well, to make projects, to design projects, and to get some funding. And I would encourage you to go for it. Encourage it, yes, and I'm going to risk it,
because
the bureaucracy process is also very creative. We know that artists in the cultural sector has usually a kind of a negative reaction to do paperwork. This goes against my creativity. Now, form-filling is also very creative, the same as when you have to design a performance. You have to be able to handle some puzzles, pieces of the puzzles, and combines the pieces in an attractive way so that the evaluator thinks that that project is much more interesting than the other hundreds of projects presented or put forward. And that skill is learned. You can train that competence and that skill. There are some people who are very good at that, to harmonize all
claro,
the pieces.
Lo que sí que se sabe
because
es que todos
what
los casos
is true
hoy,
is that today's examples
y compartido, tienen una idea, claro.
Have a mere idea. They have launched on the basis of a consensus because all the partners are interested in the same thing and in the same focus. But then the idea, and that takes me to another sentence or statement, a question is, oh, my idea is too small. There are no small ideas. You have shared ideas.
Una situación que salga de un pueblo de aquí,
a situation or an idea coming from a small village is not a small idea because there are many cultural operators who may be affected by the same idea. You need a shared idea, and that shared idea, obviously,
has to be modeled
and has to be shaped.
Corset,
and has to be put into a framework that is a form, and the form will ask you for some prerequisites, and that is where we can help.
Pero sí que sabemos algo, hablo en plural, estuvo ayer, sabéis que hemos notado una pequeña stand, o sea que somos varios.
When you can come to us and we can help you out, and all the selected projects this year, we knew them, and two of them were very, very big.
With,
for example, two of them with 50% co-funding.
Ese know-how,
so that know-how, you have to master it, and that is a challenge per se, because to put all that information, that is rich information, diverse information, heterogeneous information, into a form, with a specific format, well, you need to master it. I'm going to tell you about the two programs we manage, but you could apply these to many other projects. You have to go for them, and
cultura, sino que podéis
you can also apply to other kind of initiatives, even if in the title there is no creative or Europe or Calta. But we give you the possibility of informing you that there are other initiatives that may be of your interest.
Of course,
here the order of factors does alter the product. If it has a student, go to Erasmus. If it has theater, come to us. If it has audiovisual, go to media. But if it is for contemporary art, go to culture. If it is ecologists, go to life. But if they do pictures, then come to culture. I don't know if I'm explaining myself. So if you model the proposal in different ways, you can fit in one another place. And it is true that the forms are very similar to each other. But the highlight is the cultural aspects in the case of culture and citizenship in the case of citizenship.
¿Qué es lo que pasa? ¿En qué situación nos encontramos ahora? Pues estamos en el canto
what
del cisne.
What is the situation right now? We are at the end of the period 14-20.
Los que he mencionado tienen seis años de
you know the European programs are in force for 6 years.
2014-2020 y estamos ya en el tantam.
We are at the end of the period 14-20. Then we should start applying for 21-27. We know the money that will be contributed. We know the leg media of the Creative Europe culture. We know that it's going to be very similar, but my message is that you have two calls left and one in December. So if you have an idea in your head, start
heating
up engines. Because in July,
en octubre, en otoño.
In October, in fall, usually the call is launched or open. You can use the one that is right there now. There won't be many changes. In December,
projects
will be handed over. February or March, they will be evaluated. And then in May or June, April, May, they are informed if they have been chosen or not.
antes de mayo y junio de este año. So the, vosotros entregaríais a diciembre del 19 y vuestro proyecto December, tendría que empezar 19, and your project should start in May, the 20, es el momento de, 2020, de empezar soonest, a dar forma. Eh? Y
we have time, ya voy no terminando, worries.
La oficina está para eso.
I'm going to finish and my office is here to help you in anything we can in the whole
process. No solamente
process.
Lo de hoy, que ha sido un auténtico pinceladas impresionistas que posiblemente os hayan confundido
probably
más que aclarado,
I have
pero lo único que quiero es transmitiros la posibilidad de que esto
things,
existe. No solamente lo de hoy, que hemos podido hablar por proyectos de cooperación de tres países, de pequeños y grandes, todo eso está en un formulario, pero en un PowerPoint, que se lo dejo a los organizadores.
There is a PowerPoint, I will hand over to the organizers, in case you want more information.
Hacemos también talleres de capacitación.
We also organize empowerment workshops.
Ya no pide exclusivamente lo que entendemos que es la cooperación cultural transnacional, que es casi la idea romántica, que por supuesto está en el corazón de las cooperación, la transnacionalidad, han hablado de transnacionalidad, de intercambio de ideas, de movilidad, ahora ya te piden capacitación, estamos hartos de ver que la cultura contribuye al PIB, ya nos piden que el proyecto tenga un buen modelo de negocio. Aquí ha habido un caso. Que tenga una buena estrategia
you
de
audiencias,
es modélico. Que tenga unos buenos marcadores de impacto. Con esto quiero decir, termino, que a la hora de confeccionar
PKIs,
vuestro partenariado y vuestro consorcio, pongo la
venda
antes de que ocurra la herida. No os obsesionéis con encontrar primos hermanos.
Observed,
no tiene por qué ser los
socios,
tres grupos de teatro, tres asociaciones de conservadores
buddies.
De museos, tres.
No.
Puede ser, como ha dicho una de las ponentes, una serie de operadores culturales, pero que para esa capacitación quieran de una universidad.
Puede ser
know-how
players,
de ciertas entidades que saben cómo hacer una buena estrategia de audiencias, cómo hacer un buen plan de medios, son más que bienvenidos. Y nosotros en este sentido hacemos talleres de formación gratuitos
we also offer
en el Ministerio para daros esa capacitación. Se termina, lo único que os pido es echar un vistazo a nuestra web, la acabamos de
sacar,
muy interactiva, y ahí tenéis un newsletter, y
you have also the newsletter.
Newsletter y estar al tanto
you can
de todo
register
lo que
to
veréis,
receive our newsletter.
Está, uno de los representantes de Europa Creativa está dando una charla en el, porque todo eso lo colgamos de nuestro Facebook y ya
probably
sabes,
if you have a look
aquí,
at Facebook you will see that I am here now giving
pues,
a talk.
Os espero, me
a very interactive. Here I am for whatever you need. I think
sí.
I am on time, right?
Claro,
okay, thank you.
Hay alguien después que yo, ¿no?